guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I just realized that audio hasn't been recording for like the past two videos I made, which was I think one of my team challenge. So, yeah, things are gonna be a little weird when I record another part of that, just because I did like kind of a bit of stuff that there was no there was a game sound, but there was no mic sound. So there's that. But today I'm starting something new, which is probably a bad idea, and we have a floating bed sheet. It's probably a bad idea because you know I'm bad at uploading, but I'm gonna do the A to Z baby challenge, but I'm gonna do my own way. I don't know what the actual rules are, but I'm gonna follow the rules for the 100 baby challenge, except just have 26. Yes, that's how many that's how many there is in the alphabet, unless you're doing the Spanish alphabet, which we are not. So this is my character, Emma Rose, like her. I just started playing today. So far I got her pregnant with number one, and I got some of her relationships, and I started a business. That's how I'm gonna make money, because painting's too generic. Writing books just takes way too long. She's not gonna woodwork. You know, I just feel like this was a fitting way for her, so that's what I'm gonna do. So right now, she's hungry, but she's about to pop out her baby, so I'm just gonna have her have something to eat real quick, and we're gonna meet baby number one, which is our A child. We live in this apartment. This is her room with the floating thing, which I'm just gonna, okay, just kidding, I was gonna reset it, but I don't have cheats on right now. So this is Mitchell Kalani's baby, this guy. So that's what this is. Next, we're gonna do Mortimer Goth. I'm gonna do all the older townies first. So first I'm gonna knock out like Mortimer and just all the adults, because you know they die first in the game. I just hit my mic, I think, so I'm sorry. So we're gonna hit them, yes, so just abuse them. We're gonna get all of them first. Then I'm gonna move to the young adults, which might be adults by the time we get to them. And once I run out of townies, like, you know, like base game townies, like it's not base game, just all the EA made townies, then I'm gonna start just like with the random game ones, and I could put in some from the gallery. But I wanna get all the, you know, like people like Mortimer Goth, Dominic Fires, like they're my top priority. Okay, she's literally about to pass out, which is not good. Alright, you ate. Just go back to bed until you pop out this child. She's in labor, but you know, I'm not about to pay for a bassinet because I'm really broke. So. See, and then we get a free one. So here it comes, guys. I should probably get a picture, right? I mean, it's her first baby. I feel like it's probably. Okay, what's going on? I just feel like this is probably something I should probably get a picture of. Okay. I don't know what the gender is. I didn't check or anything, so this is a surprise. Oh, it's a girl! Oh, that's cute. Let's go with, let's go with, like, Ariana, maybe? No. Let's go with Adeline. I don't even know how to spell that. Just kidding. I don't know what to name it. I probably should have thought about this more. How about, crap. Let's randomize and see what we get. Any A names? A names. I mean, there's Ashley. Alejandra? No. How about, Angelina. Sure, why not? So our first baby is Angelina. Should probably get a picture of this too, shouldn't I? Where are we? Oh God. Oh, she looks terrified. This face is just honestly very, very scary. Okay. Well, that's that. That's the main part of this. episode, just gonna be the baby. So the way I'm gonna do it for babies is all... Okay, shh. I'm just gonna age the babies up right away because there's toddlers now. And then I'll make sure the toddlers max one seal before I age them up. And that's what I'm gonna do. That's gonna be my rules. I don't care if you like them. Let's go with silly, cruel. Just kind of randomized it because who cares? So what does she look like? I'm curious. Oh, she's kind of cute. We'll give her a makeover. Mitchell doesn't look all that Asian. I mean, I guess he is, but like, his baby looks very Asian. And that's not a racist thing. I'm just saying that's what culture she looks like. You know? Truth is truth. Alright, where do I want to put the stupid bassinet? Let's put it over right by the rat hole. I'm just going to hold on to it. So we have one. There's already a bed for this little rat. Let's go change her outfit. And we'll look at her in creative. Okay, so here is Angelina. She has brown eyes. She looks like this. I don't know what hair to give her. I'm thinking maybe this one. I like that one too, though. I have a lot of cute custom toddler hairs. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one, actually. I'm not gonna go with any glasses. There's not really a whole lot for them. I feel like I have eyelashes, though. Hold on. I'll try that in a minute. Let's just put her in a cute dress, because why not? And we'll put her in some cute blue shoes. Can I give her eyelashes? So this is Emma Rose. Oh my god, my voice. This is Emma Rose up close. She wears kind of a lot of makeup. She's got a custom nose ring. Some custom skin. This is her outfit. She's got a lot of tattoos going on. Formal wear, athletic wear, sleep wear, party, blah, 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 blah. This is her other outfits. Pretty casual. Alright, can I edit you now? Guess not. Okay, I'll just do it some other time. Formal wear. I really don't care. Sure. Sleep wear. I'll put a little bit of effort into this. Throw on something pink and take off these weird glasses. Cool. Party wear. Party wear? She's just gonna get this. And we're done. Okay. So, I'm just gonna have her go to bed because it's like 2 in the morning. Okay, just kidding. You can't sleep in that bed. There you go, child. Good night. Well, I have to work on her. Oh, I should probably buy her an iPad, right? So she work on her skills. I wonder what kind of money. We have 16 simoleons and then 155 from the bakery. Bakery is really not racking it as much as I need it to. And it's a bit of a problem. Oh, well. Okay. She's angry about the mouse. Okay, maybe I just buy her like cheap building blocks or something. Cause I just really don't have any money for this kid. How much do these cost? $80? Okay. Perfect. That color, give me these ones. Okay, cute. Go stack. So there, now she can build some skills so we can get her aged up as soon as possible, and I'm gonna get her right pregnant again with Mortimer's baby when she wakes up. And that's how this is gonna go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. We're gonna be really good at this challenge. We're gonna knock it out really fast. Where are you going? No. No, no, child, that's not how this works. Just go stack, like I told you to. Okay, time for you to get up. You slept long enough. Get something to eat. No, one more. We're gonna make you up a liter, okay? Okay, so after Mortimer, I think we're gonna go for maybe like Jeffrey. I have a little bit of a thing here. I tried to have a thing here, but he's stubborn. Might try for Jay. I don't know. Okay, let's invite Mortimer over. Perfect. So he'll come over here. We'll get pregnant. Look at it. This is too easy. See, the trick is, while you're pregnant, just get up some more relationships. And then the minute you pop out a baby, you go and you get pregnant with a new one. Okay, why is he not? Hello? Woohoo with us, please. Thanks. You're tense, we'll make you not tense. Did he say no? Hello? Oh my god. Alright, first of all, I need to move this bed because there's a freaking rat. Okay. Just get rid of the stupid rat. And will you please just try to baby with us? Oh my god. Kid, can you not? I don't have time for this. Okay, they're going to do that. Are you fine? Okay, you need attention? We'll get you attention after. Just go play with the blocks. Be a good little thing. You see? I'm good at this. Okay. There, that's done. Oh, we can't afford a pregnancy test. I see. I see. Interesting. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna transfer over a little bit more money. So we need 15, so I'll just give us 10. Go take it. And then we need to spend time with the stupid kid. Okay, great, pregnant, cool. No need to tell him. We don't need that. Let's just ask him to leave. We'll teach our kids some blocks. And then we need to head over to the bakery and make some money. And that's basically gonna be this part. That's the end of it. Alright, just, okay. You're not gonna learn blocks? Fine. You're coming to the bakery then. Our outdoor sad little bakery. That really makes no money at the moment. Eventually we're gonna have a garden, but right now I don't have a house for a garden. We need to make some money so we can freaking move out of our freaking apartment. I just said freaking like way too many times in a row. This is our sad bakery. I need to bring our child. Okay, well, here's our one freaking dollar. Okay, she always just keeps trying to eat the freaking breadsticks, and it makes me so mad. Low attention. Okay, talk to your mom then. I don't know. Make some funny faces. Babble. We don't really have time for you, kid, okay? I'm sorry. Open this, put the blocks down on the ground so she can play. Alright, are you happy? You gave you attention. What? You're hungry? Ugh, fine. Okay, make your child something to eat. Oh, I see. Oh my God. We're so broke, it's not even funny. Just make some classic vanilla cupcakes, I guess. Cool. Where did you just put those? Grab a cupcake. Okay, let's talk to. Well, no, where? Okay, hey, don't do that. Let's answer some questions. Why is she so angry? These people, every time they see each other, they get like really mad. I don't know what their deal is. Yeah, please about our outdoor shitty store. Answer some questions. Offer some information. Suggest some options. Discuss her preferences. Okay, you? No. Don't involve yourself in our business. Go stack. Answer some questions. This is what the store. And these are our prices. Ask about her price range. Okay, why are we so playful? It's really creepy. Look at that face. Hello, you're not dumb. We need to get this person to buy our shit. Ugh. How obnoxious. Is she gonna buy us or not? Finally, okay, thank you. Go ring her up. Tired of blocks, okay. Great. I don't know what to have this kid do. Kind of go home, but nap on ground. There you go. You're fine. All right, let's talk to Cassandra. Get her to buy her stuff. Oh my God, you know what this reminds me of? You know the meme where it's like, "I'm gonna take a nap here. Good night." I feel like that's our that's what's her face, Angelina right now. I forgot her name. Oh, okay. Bye, Cassandra. See, I find it cheaper to just remake this stuff rather than restock it. Let's go make some donut holes. I don't even know what to do. Our child is napping on the ground. Are you here for our business? He literally comes here every single day. Oh, we have a local bakery option now. Talk to these people because he really comes in here every single day and I'm tired of him. I'd rather talk to these new people. Ooh, Bella doesn't know we're pregnant with her husband's baby, which is really awkward. Or maybe she doesn't know that, so she's here. I don't know, but that's awkward. Hey, let's share the big news. Hey, Bella, we're kind of pregnant with your husband's baby. Nothing, you know, nothing too crazy. I kind of want to do that just because I think that'd be funny. We're pregnant, it's your husband's. Oh, well, entertainment. Okay. I just want money. Alright, I think we're doing good with Bella. Come on, just buy it. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, look at you. Perfect. Okay, sorry, Babel. Hold on. We gotta ring up this person. Why are you crying now? Tired of blocks. Okay, well, quit it. Alright, we're gonna go home after this, though. Okay, great. $15. Close. My god. Alright, I wanna test something real quick. Did I see a cell to- Oh my god. Well, that's what we're gonna start doing now. We're selling these all to the local bakery. Okay, not that one. I guess not that one either. How about this one? Anything I could sell at a local bakery, I'm selling. I'm not gonna do any of those ones. Hold up. Baked pastries. Let's make some glazed donuts. Alright, kid, take your blocks. See, I was waiting for this button so I could just sell them that easily. Okay, why did the option go away now? I'm so upset. What happens if I decorate them? I'm just curious. Okay. I just want to sell them to the local bakery. Hello? Why is that no longer an option? Now I'm upset. I want to decorate them. What does it look like? Okay, just kidding. Let's leave. Oh, I need to end this part. So, on that note, I'm going to end this part here. I'll see you guys next time, and I hope you enjoyed this new series. Bye, guys.